Okay, I'm about to weld these forks together, at least the blades. And then I'm gonna do a little center, support, because I'm not expecting the tires to be any bigger than this one on here. So, anyways, you guys stay tuned. Do a couple of tack welds first. Okay, that was not a tack wheel, but whatever. What's going on, y'all? Guess what I got? Yeah, look at the motherfucking wheels. Check your boy out. Now, let me take this blunt out of my mouth. Okay, so I took the rear stuff and put it in the front, you know, like the shaft and everything, because I'm waiting for the shaft for the front to come. So, but I needed to make sure everything was going to fit right and straight, so. But that is how she gonna look, pretty much. Look at that. I love that angle right there. Boom, boom. Deuces.